Arnott is pleased to offer multiple air suspension repair and replacement options for 2013 to 2018 Ram 1500 DS chassis. Most air suspension problems are due to a leaking air spring. Arnott offers high-quality replacement air springs that are built with name-brand air bladders and are not only engineered to last longer, but are often easier to install. In this video, we show how to install the Arnott engineered and assembled rear air spring A-3016. Air spring removal. Removal step 1. Prepping for removal. Set the steering to straight ahead. Begin by disconnecting the battery. Use a platform that is capable of raising the body separately from the wheels. Lift the body at the lifting points prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. This vehicle contains a closed air supply system. Replacement of components require proper adherence to the procedures set forth within your OE service literature. Failure to comply with OE procedures can result in component damage or failure. Carefully remove the applicable rear wheel. Remove the wheel well liner. Removal step 2, air spring removal. Use the scan tool to deflate the air spring into the reservoir. Loosen and remove the airline. Push in the locking tabs and push downward on the air spring to dislodge it from the vehicle. Remove the air spring from the vehicle. Removal complete. Air spring installation. Installation step 1. Installing the new air spring. Install the new air spring into the vehicle. Use a jack or stand to raise the axle until the spring seat contacts the bottom mount. Reinstall the airline and tighten to manufacturer specifications. Use the scan tool to do a short time inflation. Remove the jack or stand from under the axle and ensure the Arnott air spring is seated before continuing with full inflation. Inflate air spring completely. Check the system's total air mass to ensure that it meets manufacturer specifications. Installation step 2. Finishing the installation and testing. Reinstall the well liner. Reinstall the wheel. Lower the vehicle. Installation complete.